The water in our place was very, very hard, as I told you last night. And we went up to Kruchfarig, of all places. Oh. And there was a ditch there, and it was dammed the night before. And on the morning of the blanket washing, there was a little loch, plenty of soft, nice soft water. And we went there. Mm-hmm. Well, we used to go in there. We took all our foodstuffs up there and a cart full of blankets and other washings. And we brought coal and sticks, and there was a fire lit. We had a huge three-leg black pot, and it was erected on the fire. Mm. And it was washed out. We tramped the blankets in wooden tubs. And then they were spread on the rocks. Mm-hmm. And at night when we went home, the children especially, were sunburned and tired and sleepy. And when we went into the newly washed blankets, you have no idea of the perfume of wild thyme, wild mint, and all these sweet-smelling flowers that they were resting on all day.